And here we are at one of the great venues for football anywhere in the world, Old Trafford in Manchester. I'm Derek Ray, and ready with his tactics board alongside me is Stuart Robson, my commentary partner. And without doubt, a match with the potential to bring genuine excitement. It's Manchester United against England.
Thanks, Derek. Well, it was far from the ideal start on match day one, but a chance at redemption now. Don't get me wrong, it's still early days, but if they want to make an impression on this league, we're going to have to see a vast improvement today.
Rashford! In it goes, an early goal, no wonder they're celebrating. So the ball rolling again, with the scoreline standing at 1-0. Fred. Really good challenge. Oh, given away, Raheem Sterling. I must say, this looks promising. But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. And they could face difficulties here. Rashford. Surely the equaliser. High echelon goalkeeping there. And there's the delivery. And behind it's gone for a corner. Over it comes. Well, decent effort, but not troubling the keeper too much. Henderson. Sterling has it. Henderson has it. Kane. Rashford. And return to Kane. Gives it a go. Oh, magnificent from the keeper. Fantastic stop. Gorgeous pass from Rashford. Martial can be dangerous from this position. He had a bit of work to do in getting to that through ball, the goalkeeper. Marcus Rashford. Harry Kane losing out in that little battle. Can he finish this? And a goal here! Just what Manchester United required. They are level. Underway again here on the back of that leveller. Jadon Sancho. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Now they've lost it. Fred. Sancho cuts it back, and a goalkeeper in great form,
and he's just pulled off an absolutely stunning save there. That is brilliant.
Not really the ideal clearance, and in the end no damage done. Sterling has lost custody of it. Aaron Wan-Bissaka, Jadon Sancho, Martial, fantastic work to thwart the danger, Jadon Sancho, Rashford, Bruno Fernandes, onto Ronaldo, and Manchester United might be able to profit here. Corner it is. Well, thumped clear. That's a very impressive piece of defending. Declan Rice. It's a weighted pass. Credit to them for winning back possession. They've got it now, what can they do? Kane. And a goal! Just like that, they're back in front. So back in business. Can Manchester United bounce back? And that's very good refereeing to let the play flow. Ball is loose. Declan Rice. Can he do it? Oh my goodness! He's caught that so well! A goal of the highest class! Fantastic technique! Underway again with the score at 3-1. Well, pass after pass, maybe they can chisel an opportunity. Well, the keeper had a lot of ground to cover. Splendid save.
Well, could this be the turning point? The fans are certainly hoping so.
Not quite the clearance they were hoping for. Ronaldo! Magnificent finishing from one of the world's best. On with the game then. 3-2. What will happen next? Kane. Henderson has it. The referee has decided there will be just 1 minute of added time. Cristiano Ronaldo. Bruno Fernandes. There's a slide rule pass. Well, the keeper has outdone himself. Wonderful save. And that will do it for the first half here at the Theatre of Dreams. Well, it was a magical first half performance from Cristiano. And the ball is moving again, with England looking to build on a largely positive first half performance. Jadon Sancho. Henderson has it. Chilwell. Henderson. Well, offside, I rather think he was caught in two minds.
Well, he just needed to go elsewhere with his pass. He showed a complete lack of awareness there.
And he takes it away. Sancho. It's looking promising. Martial. Chance maybe. Not a time for cool heads. Can they hit on the break? Well, so many possibilities, but it didn't happen for them. Martial. This could be the equaliser. Keeper getting the touch. An effective challenge. Fred. Bruno Fernandes. Oh, maybe the equaliser. Thwarted by the post.
Well, it was certainly a chance to get back into the game. And you have to say they're a bit unfortunate. But they do need to finish off one of these chances.
Martial. Is this the moment? Magnificent stuff. And quite the comeback from two goals down. Neither side shy about shooting in this match. Sterling. Henderson has it. They've won back possession. 30 minutes left for play. Offside, close one. Rashford. Nicely cut out. Bruno Fernandes. Martial. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. And England pushing forward with options available. Chance to take the lead. Well, a top-notch piece of defensive judgment. Anthony Martial. Oh, lovely incisive pass. Oh, there it is! Incredible! How about this for guts and courage? Can they see this out now? Well, the ball is moving again. Will there be a quick reply from England? There needs to be.
Well, there it is. United haven't had as much of the ball, but their counter-attacking has been really good, particularly in the wide areas. It's been an excellent performance from them so far.
They've regained possession. Henderson. Sterling. Finishing! Magnificent goal! Well, you've really got to give credit to the entire team, because this was a bit like climbing Mount Everest. Well, we're inside the final quarter of an hour now. Fred. Not a good pass. And breaking at pace with menace. All hands on deck. In possession to give them the lead, maybe. And a goal! Another one! Two in quick succession! No wonder they're celebrating! Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. The clock is against Manchester United here, but their dreams remain alive. But nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. Bruno Fernandes. Oh, that's a penalty. The referee didn't hesitate. And are they going to be able to hang on to their lead? Well, no card, just a warning and a fair few protestations.
Well, not every foul is a yellow card. I think the referee is right here.
Here's a change for Manchester United. Chance to equalise here. In it goes! Calmly converted! Well, for neutrals, this is a joy. 5-5. Well, not the pass he had in mind. Effective pressure to regain possession. And a good-looking ball. With so little time left, surely that will be the winner. Amazing scenes here. What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Manchester United battling the clock and the scoreline. This could level it. And all square now. And you have to ask the question, is there time for either side to win it? Well, another equaliser. What a topsy-turvy game this has been. Henderson. If you're wondering about stoppage time, 1 minute to be added on. And that's an important intervention. And there it is, the full-time whistle. Well, they can't be separated, and goals very much...